by your Princess Ilko. Okay, I am German and do not wish to have a camper. A como de lugar? Absolutely not. I do not use words like klapptas. I use words like funktioniertas. And I would never ever use the word that thing for that thing there, like that thingsta. The B-U-M word. I think it's disgusting. And no facility I would use that. I don't know since when the German became gossipy. I am not gossipy. I look at the reel from today. I make choices. No, I just speak my normal thing and I don't go for what I don't like.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh vaya, oh vaya. Well, oh vaya? I don't think I need these words in my vocabulary. Yeah, what does it mean? Yeah, modern we would say shh. But then again, it's very innocent. I think I use it for little children. Yeah, little children, the Bayern, the Bavarian. That is what the German reel was depicting. The Bavarian, gossipy and stupid. Yeah, because who else can see the snow? There's only snow where Bavaria is, in the mountains. The Alps. OMG. I was just giving another of those words. Yes, I know they say it in Hamburg. Only the idiots, the assholes, the uneducated, these dummies. It refers to the B of the woman in a very, very diminishing way. Very condescending. I would not only not tolerate the words, I would not tolerate a person who would downsize a woman to some, I don't know, I don't even know what that is. Yeah, it starts with PF. It has a Z in it. Yeah, that's about that. And it's not antique, has nothing to do with Ur.
Aggregate? I don't know. Well, I can feel it when people hate me. They just can't avoid it, right? Well, they lose themselves. I don't take it personally, but yeah. I am the recipient of a hatred, so I don't know why I have to feel all this horror. I don't want to. It's golden, living my life.